My name is Naomi Whitaker. I'm on ECU track and field team. I'm from Portsmouth, Virginia, and I am president of the Black Student Athlete Organization.
Hi, I'm Shellbi Chapman from Raleigh, North Carolina. I'm on the track and field team. I'm a grad student here, and I am the vice president of BSAO. We started the Black Student Athlete Organization back in July, and it's basically just an inclusive environment for Black student athletes and certain allies that we like to have on campus.
Being a Black student athlete to me means being a role model for future generations. To me, it's bigger than just my performance, but it's my academics, how I am on the track, how I carry myself on the campus, and that's how I want to reflect myself to younger generations, to let them know that it is possible to be in these spaces and that they can be a success in these spaces.
BSAO, we have done this past fall a few things. It's done a food drive, trick or trunk at the Boys and Girls Club, Jeopardy. We've done a versus battle with the NAACP here on campus. We hope to do more things on campus and to support other organizations.
For those of you that are interested in joining BSAO, you can follow us on our Instagram at ECU_BSAO, and that is also our Twitter handle. You can reach out to us and find out when our next event is, and once you attend, you're automatically eligible to become a member.